Here we are in Chicago, Illinois, where the visiting Utah Jazz have come to take on your Chicago Bulls. Here are the lineups for this evening's exhibition game. Starting for the Utah Jazz. At point guard, number 12, John Stockton. At shooting guard, number 14, Jeff Hornacek. At small forward, number 3, Brian Russell. At power forward, number 32, Carl Malone. At center, number 00, Greg Ostertag. Starting for your Chicago Bulls. At point guard, number 9, Ron Harper. At shooting guard, number 23. At small forward, number 33, Scottie Pippen. At power forward, number 91, Dennis Rodman. At center, number 13, Luke Longley. Let's go down to the floor for the opening tip-off. Longley gets the tip. Pippen taken down hard. Hornacek, wide open. That's off. The rebound is off to Rodman. The ball underneath. Slam dunk. From the three-point line. Nothing but net. Harper throws the ball away. Ball out of bounds to the Jazz. Stockton into the front court. That's no good. The rebound is up. Ball in low. Rodman misses the shot. The rebound is off to Ostertag. Block. Rodman with the big jam. And the score, the Utah Jazz 5, the Chicago Bulls 4. He shoots. Down the middle, Rodman slams it home. Stockton shoots a three in his face. He puts it up for three. That's no good. The rebound is up. Pippen puts it up and in. The ball into the front court. Bad pass. Ball out of bounds to the Jazz. Rodman hits the floor hard. The ball underneath. And the score, the Chicago Bulls, 10. The Utah Jazz, 7. Stockton into the front court. Number 23, wide open. The rebound is off to Ostertag. Teamwork. The ball into the front court. Harper for three. Block. Harper shooting the three. Harper misses the shot. That's no good. Ostertag with the rebound. He puts it up for three. That's off. The rebound is up. Longley with the big jam. And the score, the Utah Jazz, 13. The Chicago Bulls, 12. Here's the jumper. Number 23 puts it up and in. That's no good. The Bulls will bring it in. Pippen shoots the three. Nice play. Pippen called for charging. Stockton into the front court. He puts it up for two. Ostertag puts it up and in. And the score, the Chicago Bulls, 17. The Utah Jazz, 17. Slam dunk! The ball into the front court. Off. Great ball movement. Longley with the layup. Shot clock running down. He shoots. Good. And the score, the Chicago Bulls, 21. The Utah Jazz, 21. That's no good. Rodman keeps it alive. Rodman puts it up and in. Here's the jumper. Burrell into the front court. He puts it up for two. Rejected. Jump shot. Nothing but net. Nothing but net. And the score, the Utah Jazz, 26. The Chicago Bulls, 25. Stolen! Ball in low. Longley for two. That's off. Rodman puts it up and in. Rodman having a big game. That's no good. At the end of the first period, the Chicago Bulls, 27. The Utah Jazz, 26. Let's go down to the floor for the start of the second quarter. He loses the ball. Here's the jumper. Nice play. He puts it up for two. Hornacek misses the shot. The ball underneath. Ball in low. Longley called for the foul. That's his first. Ball underneath. Ostertag goes high for the alley-oop. The ball into the front court. Hornacek is hammered. Harper called for the foul. That's his first. No good. Ostertag keeps it alive. That's off. Ostertag keeps it alive. Ostertag puts it up and in. And the score, the Utah Jazz, 30. The Chicago Bulls, 29. Harper slams it home. Malone misses the shot. Russell with the alley-oop. Rodman with the big jam. From the three-point line. That's off. The rebound is up. Dribble drive. Harper with the easy layup. And the score, the Chicago Bulls, 35. The Utah Jazz, 32. Stockton into the front court. Jump shot. That's no good. Ostertag keeps it alive. Dribble drive. Stockton with the layup. Harper hits the floor hard. He takes it all the way. He shoots. Great ball movement. Rodman is hammered. Number 23 for two. Number 23 puts it up and in. And the score, the Chicago Bulls, 39. The Utah Jazz, 36. He drains it. the jumper. Now that's teamwork. Stockton shoots the three. He drains it. Number 23, the layup hit home. And the score, the Chicago Bulls, 43. The Utah Jazz, 41. Jump shot. Keith missed an easy shot. The rebound is off to Longley. The layup comes. Stockton misses the shot. Keith keeps it alive. He shoots. The ball into the front court. Number 23. Getting everything to fall. Dribble drive. Rodman with the big jam. Bulls are really setting the pace out there. And the score, the Chicago Bulls, 50. The Utah Jazz, 43. No good. He puts it up for two. In his face. Ball and roll. Turnover. Stockton for three. Nothing but net. From the three-point line. That's off. The rebound is up. Brown. The layup at home. Shot clock running down. Great ball movement. Harper for three. And the score, the Chicago Bulls, 55. The Utah Jazz, 48. Here's the jumper. Great play. Pippen stuffs it through. Jump shot. Now that's teamwork. the score, the Chicago Bulls, 59. The Utah Jazz, 52. Isley into the front court. Here's the jumper. Nothing but net. The ball into the front court. Isley into the front court. Isley misses the shot. At the end of the half, the Chicago Bulls, 62. The Utah Jazz, 54. And here are the halftime stats. Let's go down to the floor for the start of the second half. He loses the ball. Down the middle. The layup done. Foster keeps it alive. Foster puts it up and in. And the score, the Chicago Bulls, 64. The Utah Jazz, 56. That's off. Harper calls for the foul. Foster at the line for one. It's good. From the three-point line, he puts it up for three. Pippen with a move only he could make. Pippen stuffs it through. And the score, the Chicago Bulls, 69. The Utah Jazz, 61. Jump shot. Great look. Pippen misses the shot. Longley keeps it alive. Longley puts it up and in. Here's the jumper. The ball underneath. That's no good. Longley keeps it alive. That's off. Longley keeps it alive. Turnover. He loses the ball. Jump shot. Rodman puts it up and in. And the score, the Chicago Bulls, 73. The Utah Jazz, 65. Here's the jumper. What a play! From the three-point line. Rejected. Ball in low. Pippen calls for the foul. Hornacek shooting two. The free throw is good. It's good. Russell is hammered. Pippen goes high for the alley-oop. Russell for two. Great look. And the score, the Chicago Bulls, 75. The Utah Jazz, 71. Put the alley-oop. The ball into the front court. Keeps it alive! Slam dunk! And the score, the Chicago Bulls, 82. The Utah Jazz, 73. Turnover. The ball underneath. He loses the ball. He puts it up for two. That's no good. Longley with the rebound. Rodman stuffs it through. Ball in low. Slam dunk. Pippen into the front court. Pippen shoots a three. Great ball movement. Rodman with the steal. Longley with the big. The score, the Chicago Bulls, 89. The Utah Jazz, 75. Stolen! Pippen showing everyone how it's done. Pippen slams it home. Pippen having a big game. Bulls look like they're unstoppable. Timeout, Jazz. shot. Poster tag. Misses the shot. Dribble drive. Harper. Called for charging. Rodman. Pharrell hits the floor hard. Anderson for three. That's off. Great shot! And the score, the Chicago Bulls, 95. The Utah Jazz, 78. That's no good. Length of the court pass. Here's the jumper. Ball into the front court. Rodman with the big jam. Rejected. Pippen misses the shot. Malone with the rebound. Here's the jumper. It'll count as it goes. At the end of the third period, the Chicago Bulls 101, the Utah Jazz 80. We're ready to begin the fourth quarter of play. He puts it up for three. That's off. Mungley keeps it alive. That's no good. Stockton taken down hard. Mungley called for charging. That's his second. The crowd isn't taking it too well. Stockton shoots a three in his face. And the score, the Chicago Bulls 103, the Utah Jazz 80. Malone stuffs it through. Pippen into the front court. Great play! The ball into the front court. Longley calls for the foul. Ostertag shooting one. It's good. From the three-point line. Down the middle. Slam dunk. And the score, the Chicago Bulls 106, the Utah Jazz 87. Stockton is hammered. Ostertag with the big jam. Harper with the steal. Harper with the easy layup. Jump shot. Ostertag misses the shot. Stockton for three. And the score, the Chicago Bulls 110, the Utah Jazz 92. Longley taken down hard. Dribble drive. Pippen called for charging. That's his third. This crowd sounds unhappy. Kerr shoots a three. Stockton into the front court. Here's the jumper. Pippen for three. And the score, the Chicago Bulls 116, the Utah Jazz 97. The ball underneath. Shot clock running down. That's no good. Rodman is hammered. Number 23 stuffs it through. the ball into the front court. Jump shot. Number 23 shoots the three. Nice play. And the score, the Chicago Bulls 121, the Utah Jazz 101. Here's the jumper. Malone hits the floor hard. Slam dunk. Jump shot rejected. Dribble drive. Kerr with the layup. Isley misses the shot. The rebound is up. Dribble drive. Kerr with the easy layup. And the score, the Chicago Bulls, 127. The Utah Jazz, 103. That's off. Ostertag keeps it alive. Ball in low. And a timeout is called. From the three-point line, Stockton misses the shot. Malone keeps it alive. Here's the jumper. That's off. Ostertag keeps it alive. Turnover. Rodman slams it home. Stockton into the front court. Dribble drive. Cornacek with the layup. Number 23 for two. Jump shot. Stockton misses the shot. Ostertag keeps it alive. He shoots. That's off. And the score, the Chicago Bulls, 131. The Utah Jazz, 107. Now that's teamwork. Hornacek misses the shot. Russell keeps it alive. That's off. Number 23 shoots the three. That's no good. Harper misses the shot. Harper called for the routine foul. This game's in the books, folks. Shot clock running down. Nothing but net. Only seconds left on the game clock. Bulls have won a great victory here today. And the final score, the Chicago Bulls, 134. The Utah Jazz, 110. And the midway player of the game, number 33, Scotty Pippen! And here are the end of the game stats.